all over the place. Main event win a week ago, your first heat win 2013 here now. How much has the confidence changed in Juan?
Oh, for sure, I feel so much better after Daytona, and it was a great race, so for sure, I feel really confident, and especially tonight, the track is really, really nice. I mean, I really enjoy riding that track, and the dirt is awesome, the rhythm section are nice, and it's really technical, so I like it, and it's going to be rough for the main event.
Hey, Marvin, what do you think is going to be the key to winning the main event here tonight, because everybody's so close in time?
Maybe the same start as last weekend.
That would work right there. You heard it again.
That always works.
Yeah, but I don't think it's going to work like this because I was a lucky one at Daytona, and I just stopped before the gate drop, so it was a lucky one, but it worked. So I tried to do the same start as the heat race, and it should be good, but it's going to be a really interesting night, and because, you know, Wilson and Wilhelm are really fast, so even Jeremy Martin, so it's going to be nice.
Good luck, right, Marvin. We'll see you later in the main event, and Marvin thrilled the fans over the finish line jump. Take one more look at it here. You liked it, didn't you?
Thank you.
That big hill clicker, huh?